My name is Apolline. A-P-O-L-L-I-N-E. I play a zookeeper, and my name is Zelda, and I play also a lemur.
What is it like switching from one role to another? Is it difficult?
It's not that difficult, because it has a long distance from each other. And like performing on stage. So I asked Mr. Allen, and I signed a paper, and then we practiced a lot. Like, we practiced every Tuesday. My biggest challenge is to memorize my lines and say it clearly and out loud to the audience.
What's one of your lines?
Welcome to the Central Park Zoo.
Just smile and wave, boys.
I'm not like a main character as a lemur. I'm just like a lemur.
Do you remember any of the dance moves?
We do like this, we do like this, and we do like this, and then we do this, and we say, I like to move it, and then we do like this, we twist around, and I really like it.
How do you remember all that stuff?
I've got it in my mind. I practiced a lot. In Taekwondo, we memorize like different moves. And at the end, we have a test, and we have to perform it in front of others. I'm black belt, and I have my name on my belt.
All right, let me get it from this side.
I'm quite nervous. Like, what if we do a mistake?
Well, that's a good question. What do you do if you make a mistake?
Well, we have to continue.